A bunch of NFL teams have contacted Kliff Kingsbury for their vacant offensive coordinator jobs, but he has been unresponsive because he bought a one-way ticket to Thailand and has told teams that he's not interested. So while some people are saying this proves he's not that serious about football, he is actually in line to be the head coach of the Bangkok Bangers, a new international XFL team.